All right, I call it the science of building wealth. In the science of building wealth, there are seven principles. Now, in your workbooks, we don't have the seven principles listed. So if you want to write these down, find a page in there that you can write the seven principles down. We're going to review the seven principles to the science of building wealth. First, we must understand the dynamics of these seven principles. So we're going to go through, you have to know what these seven principles are. Once you know what they are, then you need to understand the dynamics of how they work and then how we can apply them to your specific life circumstance.